Apparently, in Transformers The Last Knight, Merlin's wife Gwendolyn was supposed to be able to talk and command Dragonstorm just like Merlin himself. In fact, there was supposed to be a scene where she was shown future events including the events that transpired in Dark of the Moon, and later in the climax of The Last Knight. These scenes were cut because the movie's runtime was exceeding 3 hours.